Continuing to amaze, the young University of Santo Tomas Growling Tigers rallied and beat the AMA Online Education Titans 113-108 to stay unscathed in the 2019 PBA D-League on Monday at Paco Arena in Manila. Mark Nonoy injected the much-needed energy for the Growling Tigers. He dropped all of his 14 points in the team's 44-point fourth-quarter barrage as they completed the fight back from an 11-point deficit, 78-67, in the waning moments of the third period. Soulemane Chabi Yo led UST's attack with 25 points, 18 rebounds, and 5 blocks. Meanwhile, Sherwin Concepcion added his own double-double of 20 points and 13 boards off the bench. Rhanz, Abando and Renzo Subido both scored 19 to help the Growling Tigers move up the Aspirants Group leadership at 2-0. Our composure was tested. For sure natuto kami rito. Halos ratratan a, so every time we experience that, may test young decision-making and gym gob players, said coach Aldin Ayo. It was also an admirable performance from Joshua Munzon, who held the fort for AMA with 46 points, the second most points in a game in PBA D-League history. The top overall pick also added 11 rebounds, 6 steals, and 4 assists in the losing cause. Frankie Johnson added 21 points and 7 rebounds, while Troy Wright had 13 and 9 for the Titans, 1-1. The scores: UST 113, Chabi Yo 25, Concepcion 20, Subido 19, Abando 19, Nonoy 14, Li 8, Ando 4, Mahine 4, Paradiso 0, Pangilinan 0, Zamora 0. AMA 108, Munzon 46, Johnson 21, Wright 13, Della Virgin 10, Tambling 8, Montalbo 6, U2, Luag 2, Asuncion 0, Paris 0, Parcero 0, Duderi 0. Quarter scores: 25-21, 48-49, 69.